Hey guys, it's Rand here, and we're playing a new map. Minevolution, or the Infinite Stone, or whatever you like to call it. It's made by the Void 1313, I'm fairly certain. I'm just gonna mine the stone here, look at that stone, follow on to the other stone, it's actually called the sun. We're earning money, I guess. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure this pack has maybe a few custom textures, like the edits, the old Minecraft textures. Not sure how. Might have been in the old map, because it's the old map. Actually, the old map was just the other, like this same map. I think I read that in the change log that it now has auto upgrade pickaxes and it has like upgrades that you can buy with various resources, and it changed the entire helpers thing. 50 stone, okay. So this is basically like cookie clicker in Minecraft. Okay. Now we can buy one of those. Now we'll start earning stone without actually having to mine stone. Can you guys hear me okay? I don't know if you can. You might be. I'm not sure. Whatever. Well, I hope you can, because otherwise that would be terrible. You know what? Just in case. Does sound a little bit loud. Maybe I should just turn that to like 50. There. We're just gonna mine this until we get like 100, I guess. See what happens then. Might get an upgrade or something. Whoa. Mine twice as much. You mine twice as much. What? It says 200s, so I'm going to assume that is 200 stone. So I'm going to try to get that right now. This pickaxe is unbreakable. I like that. Has like infinite durability. Every hold on, four times as much, okay. Cool. Eventually we won't even need stone, we'll have like diamonds or something crazy like that. Nether stars, nether quartz. I like how the blocks changed. It changed to from like cobblestone to iron. I think that's pretty cool. When I got the iron pickaxe. I think it changes later on too. Okay. You know what? I'm going to go into little helpers thing. 250, darn it. I'll just buy a bunch of these. Can I buy you? Okay, there we go. I got like 4 per second. Not counting us mining. Pretty cool. It's fun, I guess. Now keep in mind, I'm not going to be producing videos every day because I school. I know I said that in the last video, but whatever. Oh, we have 200 stone. We'll just wait until we get that hardened iron pickaxe. Sorry, I should move my headphones because they were kind of falling in my head. Nugget miner. Mine nuggets from the Infinite Stone. Okay, I guess it is called the Infinite Stone, it's not called Minevolution. That's what the forum page said. Actually, the link will be in the video description. Oh, we have over 1,000. Yay! Nuggets! What did I say? Okay, I'm just going to mine to like 70 here, then we'll go check out that gold core. See if we can get any nuggets from it. Ooh, whoa. Whoa, that's from sprinting. Yeah. Look at me. I'm so smart. I buy like tons of these, even though we don't need it. Sounds like it would hurt. Golden shower. Gold is surprisingly hard if it's very high quality gold. But what I was going to say is, oh yeah, unlike Cookie Clicker, this game doesn't increment in prices, so we can keep buying stuff even if, like, even if we have like 70 gold nuggets per second. And believe me, I've just bought enough like auto miners in the previous map that to the point where I could just keep buying it. Like, I would go over to the bank and withdraw 70 or something like that, however many it was, like half a stack, and then I would just like fill my inventory with gold nuggets, and I would just be like bam 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 until I could just afford to just sit there. Because I don't want this to go on for too long. Because I think that would be not fun. So guys, I have been Ran, and this has been Minevolution, or the Infinite Stone, or that sun in the hole up there. It's not really a name that it should be called by, but anyways. Okay, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like. Have a nice day.